What's up guys, this is Matthias aka Ruler's Poker, and in this part I'm going to show you how you can run the river simulations with the free version of MonkerSolver. So I'm starting by selecting a random board. This is now cutoff versus button 50 pp. Selecting a turn, and now I'm gonna download the script. So you can see here, if you click on this button, then you will be able to download the free version of MonkerSolver per direct link. And after you've done this and installed it, you can now go ahead and save the AHK file. And yeah, I have my script folder here, so I'm gonna download it here. And you can see in bottom left, it's already done. And now I've opened up the free version of MonkerSolver, and you just go ahead, click on the script. And we will see that everything is gonna get set up. Yeah, the ranges. So yeah, as you can see, there are some differences to the paid Monker version. Like, this is a very old version. But it still works fine. It's just a little bit different. So to set up the tree here, we don't have the option to do the custom filter as we are used to from the current versions. But especially for river sims, that's not a big deal. So what I like to do is to have two sizings here for the river. Betting small, like quarter bet, and betting pot. So let's go with this. Here it says call, so this is also something from the free version instead of check, but yeah, it's just terminology, so nothing that gets influenced by it. And for the imposition, we could now, for example, use different sizings, for example, half pot and pot, or we can just go ahead and say we want to bet a third of the pot and pot. So we go ahead and add this one. So you can see now the imposition player has third pot, pot, and call, which is the check again. And yeah, the rest should be fine. This is, by the way, only needed to do once for every set of bet sizings you want to have for every tree, because then you can go ahead and save, let's say, river sizings. And for the next times, you just go on load, and now you can select the river sizings and press OK. So now we set up the tree, we set up the ranges, we have to set up the board here. So this is also a little bit different in the free version of MonkerSolver, because now we have to manually click the board, but we can see it here. So it's Queen of Spades, 10 of Hearts, 7 of Hearts, 5 of Diamonds, and then the river card that we want to run, for example, the 3 of Clubs. Also, the settings are way thinner, way smaller than on the paid version, but for the most part, it's fine. And yeah, I think we already set up and can start to run the sim. And yeah, as you will see, the sizings here, I think they are always multiplied by 10. So we always have big stacks, but that also doesn't matter, because it's still the same SPR, stack to pot ratio, and we can see it's already running. We are running here with one fret, so you can adjust this just dependent on your CPU, how fast your CPU is. You can play around and see in the task manager, for example, how far you can go. This is pretty much the speed which the sim is going to be calculated, but river sims are very fast anyways, so you will have good results pretty quickly. So yeah, if you're done, you can go ahead and save if you want to save it for later. Here we are just going to press stop, and yeah, we have our river sim. So how does it work now to practice it in vision? So we go to the practice, to the custom, and now we are going to paste in the board that we have. Like, I have to just drag it out for reference purposes. So this is our board. And what else do we have to set up? I mean, the stack sizes we can set up by clicking on the bubbles. Same here. And size is 0. This is the hero position. So now we are already in the same situation as here in the MonkerSolver. So we only, the only thing we now need to do is to go ahead and get the ranges into vision. So we go ahead, click on call. For example, yeah, just name it X. So in the old free Monker version, we don't have the option to copy it to clipboard. We always have to save the files. So I call it X for check. I call it S for betting small. And I call it P for pot. And these files are now stored in the ranges folder. So you can see here, this is the path, the MonkerSolver 3 and ranges. Here we have X for check. So we can just drag and drop it here. So let's put this one here for the check. Then we have small and then we have pot. So drag the small into here and drag the pot here. Yeah, we also have a pot size, which is optional, but yeah, let's enter it, 390, and the name is, yeah, whatever, like river. So you can set the name however you want. And then we go to generate, and we already can quiz this simulation. So yeah, let's just go with a check here, and we can see correct answer here is pot. I mean, yeah, we haven't run the simulation here for a long time, but just that you can see, we have here 11% checking, we have 73% betting small, and we have 17% betting pot. If we now would go to ace check knight 7, we will see here 46% betting small and 54% betting pot. So this is all good. And yeah, this is pretty much it, how to set up the sims for the free version of MonkerSolver. There is one disadvantage to the paid version, which you can see here, that we don't get the suits. So there are no big rivers for the free version, meaning that busted hearts and stuff, we can't really look up. On the other hand, if the river would be a heart, I mean, I can just show you very quickly. So if the river would be a heart, then we still should be able to get the hard blockers. We should be able to get the flush draws. But yeah, we are not able to see the busted hearts if we select a non-hard river in this case. So here we can see we get the hearts, we can get the hard blockers. So yeah, this is all working fine.